Here are five noteworthy ways teams are using artificial intelligence on intranets. First is an AI chatbot that helps employees with questions about moving from remote work to hybrid work after the pandemic. The chatbot gives quick, clear answers to questions about things like attendance expectations and reserving desks so everyone can keep working without waiting around to get or give direction. The next feature is a collaboration tools wizard that recommends the best tools for different projects and scenarios. Depending on the people and the roles involved and the type of teamwork that's needed, whether it's for a brainstorming session, longer-term planning, or daily team check-ins, the AI will suggest an approved set of tools for the team to use. This simplifies decision-making and team collaboration. There's no more wasting time on trial and error with tools that aren't fit for projects. AI is also giving employees a hand with their career growth. Based on their past experiences, their interests, skills, and career goals, AI will suggest new people to connect with, new projects to take on, and even new internal roles that employees might be interested in. Instead of trying to navigate their career growth alone, employees get tailored and personalized suggestions, making it easier to discover new opportunities and make connections they may have otherwise missed. It's like having a personal career coach right on the intranet. AI is also acting as a virtual assistant for busy IT and HR teams, helping to cut down on the usual flood of support tickets by quickly answering common questions. Plus, the AI suggests related topics to help employees get answers before they even need to ask. Instead of waiting in long support queues or searching for answers, employees can get instant relevant help. This means less downtime and more focused time for work. Internal communications teams are also getting a boost from AI. They're using it to personalize what employees see on the intranet to ensure it's actually relevant. Employees can then give instant feedback on news, landing pages, and search results, which tweaks the AI to show more of what they really care about. This frees up internal communications teams to focus on the quality of their intranet content instead of the quantity. For your next intranet project, consider if using AI could help boost employee productivity and improve your overall employee experience.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more of our UX videos, take a look at these over here and consider subscribing to our channel. On our website, nngroup.com, you can access our free library of over 2,000 articles. You can also register for one of our UX courses that offer live, hands-on UX training.